Hello, this is Skitrua once again, and we have another DVD opening for you today. This time it's The Hurt Locker from 2009, although the movie was released in 2008. That's thanks to Roadshow Entertainment. So here's the front, spine, profile picture of William James, and the back. And here's the disc. Alright, here's the opening to The Hurt Locker. Thanks to our chance to.
Australia makes great films, but with film piracy now costing $230 million a year, expect to see a lot less. Burning, buying, or downloading pirated films may seem harmless, but what you're really burning is the future of Australian films.
I can't feel it. Shouldn't I be able to feel it?
Tommy,
God.
Wake up!
We're making pancakes for mom.
She won't
be sad. Her dad's dead. He knows. He's his brother.
You can never say never.
Wow. Your brother's a hero. Who is going to stand up for you once you're dead?
Is Dad really dead like your mom and dad?
Yeah, your dad saved me. And that water for the little kids. You know you're like your dad?
Such a square.
I'm starting to reassess Snoop Dogg.
Hello?
Can you tell me your name?
I want to talk to my wife.
Talk to me. What happened?
Sensation. Her secrets have captivated millions. Her story is a literary and movie phenomenon. This year, meet the girl with the dragon tattoo. Thank you.
cells are slowly dying. Your body's already decomposing. You're dead.
I'm not dead.
This is how they're all going to remember you.
Every time we go out, it's life or death. You roll the dice. What do you deal with? You recognize that, don't you?
Shabba the Fudge. Okay, so that was the airplane to the Hurt Locker. Well, so folks, fun. Till then, it's goodbye.